Nazmul Haque Bappy is a young and talented Bangladeshi painter. He was born in Mohunganj, Netrokona district, Bangladesh. Since childhood, he had a deep attraction on art. As a student, aside from studies, he managed his time to learn and practice art. As he did not have any wish to reach the grades of art history, but still went on joining the fine arts department of Dhaka University. He was amazed with the way Oriental arts was taught there. At the beginning, he started writing stories based on Oriental arts, but painting was always in his heart, which did not let him continue his work on what he started with. Later on, he invented his own way of painting through water and acrylic color. He was always inspired with the way nature could fit in his art. He never ceased to amaze his admirers with the way he presented his art through water, through nature and new forms of textures. He then achieved his Bachelor's of Fine Arts and Oriental Arts and Master's of Fine Art degree from Dhaka University. At the moment, he is doing his higher studies on Chinese painting in China. He has achieved a lot as a student on arts, such as Oriental Art Best Award, Departmental Best Award, Bar Japan Award, UNAIDS Grand Award, Zia Memorable Gold Medal, China-Bangladesh Friendship Award, Golden Airplane by Bangladesh Air Force. Nazmul Haque Bappy has done solo paintings exhibition on 7 occasions and 50 group art exhibitions throughout his life in China. Throughout his life in Bangladesh and other countries. His painting has been exhibited in US, UK, Canada, Italy, Korea, China, Japan, Vietnam, and India. As Bangladesh's oriental painting and China's Chinese painting has common cultural bonding, therefore, he desires to reach new heights on oriental art as a whole.